All right, folks, spring is here, and as the warm weather rolls in, so do the spring trends.
And one big trend we are seeing for spring this year is rosé. And we're not just talking about the wine. Fans of the light pink drink can buy the flavor infused into everything from truffles to popsicles. Well, this now gave us a sneak peek at the best rosé offerings this year. Celebrations expert Mikey Robins. Mikey, thanks so much for being here.
Yes, of course. I am so excited to be here. And as an event planner, I look for any opportunity to celebrate. And this year, we can celebrate rosé season.
Yes. What do we have to celebrate rosé
season? Yes, so the first two products I have for you are both kind of plays on that traditional glass of wine. Mm-hmm. Because this year, let's extend it past that and let's have some liquor, okay?
So speaking of spring, as we transition into summer, we just want to cool off.
Yep.
Yes,
we
do.
Poolside, on the rooftop.
Yes, we do.
Nothing says that better than these rosé popsicles, boozy popsicles.
Yes,
really.
Boozy popsicles, sign me up. I mean, I'm the kind of person who loves rosé as an event planner, but these are amazing because it's rosé popsicles. So the brand FrutaPOP is bringing us these delicious popsicles by the pool, by the beach, mm-hmm. wherever you want them. You can take them because there's no glass. That's what I love. I know in the summertime it's a lot of outdoor festivals, yes. concerts, barbecues with a lot of no glass policy. Mm-hmm. These popsicles, pop them in your purse, and you're good to go.
Even your clutch?
Yeah.
Yes, even your clutch.
Where can people get these, Mike?
Yeah, so FrutaPOP is available online, mm-hmm. okay. and they have a really great social media presence, so you can kind of do those like direct buy. Mm-hmm. So there's a lot of ways to get those online for sure.
What's typically the potency of the rosé in these like
yes.
popsicles?
So the popsicles, definitely potent. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't say they're gonna knock you out, knock you in the pool, mm-hmm. but they're good and they do the trick. You know, so I wouldn't recommend having a popsicle and a glass. Maybe start with the popsicles
there
and transition to water for a little bit. But whatever floats your boat, these popsicles will float with you.
There you go. Right, well, I was telling Hannah, if she wants to know what to get me for my baby shower, just bundle everything.
She did say that.
Yes.
Today in a basket and come September,
yes.
I'll be able to indulge.
And they're all giftable for sure.
This is awesome.
Well, it's so pretty to look at.
It really
too.
Is. Yes.
The way you set this
yes.
up.
Oh,
that
thank
blush
you.
Tone, nothing
yes.
beats it.
Yes. The blush tone is perfect, especially mm-hmm. for this season.
Yeah. And Mikey Robins, thank you so much for being here
yes.
and sharing your party plan
yes,
ideas
I'm so
with
excited.
Us.
Thanks for having me.
Of course.
Thank you.